trying to psych me out, talking about he a killer and all. Old school nigga. He don't want us to have to put that heat on his ass, Billy P.
You want me to take him out?
Nah. Let the nigga breathe. He make my mom unhappy. He make his ass bleed. On the real, make him feel the steel. As long as she happy, he got his life. Won't be no strife. And I hope his ass hear me too, nigga.
I hear you. You know the problem with you little niggas? You think you know everything about the damn world, and you don't know shit. Now, I see you got yourself a little business going. Well, that's good, that's good. You make that paper. But when you making paper, you gotta learn some rules to go with it. You gotta learn the difference between guns and butter.
Gosh.
There are two type of niggas in this world. There are niggas with guns and niggas with butter. Now, what are the guns? The guns, that's the real estate. The stocks and bonds. Artwork, you know, shit that appreciates with value. What's the butter? Cars, clothes, jewelry, all that other bullshit that don't mean shit after you buy it. That's what it's all about. Guns and butter, baby. You little dumb motherfuckers.